Hey Apple Music, saya Bihat and I want to take you into my life and know about Bilang Mama. So, let's do this. Bilang Mama menceritakan tentang apa pun yang kita buat. Either you do bad or good, people still gonna judge you anyway. Dalam lagu ni, saya cuba menekankan daripada segi hati. Daripada dasar, saya cuma menceritakan tentang saya, bonding saya dengan my mom. My relationship between me and my mom actually agak loose. The last time I met my mom is when I was a kid, 3-4 tahun. So basically, saya tak ada that childhood memories yang best, you know. I don't remember. But yeah, I'm trying to reach out to her using this Bilang Mama. So yeah. So basically, tolong Bilang Mama, jangan bimbang. Anaknya sudah tahu. Hati menghukum tak seimbang tiap saat, tiap detik, tiap waktu. I'm trying to say to my mom yang bahawa, Mom, you don't have to feel worried anymore. I'm grown up. I already understand how you feel about it, how you feel about the situations. And hati menghukum tak seimbang, macam yang saya cakap, yang bahawa people still gonna judge you anyway, daripada tiga aspek, iaitu daripada percakapan, perlihatan, daripada dan juga daripada hati. Tapi saya lagi banyak fokus kepada hati. So yeah, di situ saya cuba sampaikan daripada chorus tu. Secara purata, bukan saya seorang je yang lalui perkara macam ni. There's a lot of people out there yang lalui perkara yang sama. It just, they don't have a voice to speak up. For the people yang dengar lagu ni, just know that I've been there too. Just know that you're not alone. To be honest, I do this for y'all too. So yeah. Hey, what's up guys? Saya Bihat. Lagu Bilang Mama sudah berada di Apple Music sekarang. So, go check it out. Alright? Peace, my love. Salute. Tolong bilang mama jangan bimbang. Anaknya sudah tahu. Hati menghukum tak seimbang.